Hello musicians, thanks for joining us. My name is Andrew Mercer, and in this very short tutorial I'm going to show you how to do some editing in Audacity. And specifically, I'm going to show you how to take the best pieces of separate takes. So you may find that the first half of one take might be really good, and the second half of another take might be really good, and you want to combine them together to get the best of both. All right, let me show you how to do that. I did a little bit of spoken word because that's easiest to do it with. Music is a little more tricky, but this is a good way to start. Pretty simple stuff. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, O, M, N, O, P. All right, so let's just say, okay, both of these are the same, by the way. Just same exact thing, but recorded twice, recorded separately. So what I'm going to do is I don't want second half of the first take. So I'll just select that with my mouse by sliding over it and hit delete key, and now it's gone. But I want the second half of the second take I like better. So I'm going to select the first half of the second take and delete that. So now I have two separate things, but they're not lined up. I need to use my time shift tool up here in the tools. You can see when you roll over, it'll give you the name. Use my time shift tool, and I'll take the second half and I'll slide it over there. Now you'll notice that I have it overlapping a little bit, this is very quick and dirty way we're doing this, but that helps to make the two halves blend together a little better, so you can have them overlapping a little bit. All right, so now let's play and see how it sounds. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, O, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y. Yeah, you got nothing to it. This is pretty easy. You can do that with music, you can do it with spoken word, you can do it with all kinds of things, but that's how you do it. Now, if this helps you, give me a thumbs up, okay? Thumbs up if you like it. And subscribe. I got lots of these videos, lots of tutorials on how to edit with Audacity, and a lot of other music tutorials as well, so subscribe and keep track. And if you do have a question that you want asked, then you want me to answer it, I'll try. Put it in the comment section below and I'll see what I can do for you. Okay, guys, take it easy. I'll see you next time.